Okay.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Adam, and this is my ninth grade board. I consider myself to be a thoughtful, somewhat calm person, and I try to convey this through a black foundation on my board. My focal point is this blue cube. I think a cube represents me because it's a linear shape with equal sides, kind of like how I like to balance my life. And then I chose blue on it because I think blue can be a calm color, or an exciting color, or a sad color. And then on the front, I have my abstract landscape, and I think it represents me because it is, when you first look at it, it doesn't look organized, but I put everything in there to balance it and make it unified, and so it is organized, I guess, in my own way. And I also, it has a black background with colorful shapes on it, kind of like my whole board. Next is my self-portrait. I chose to do that in graphite because that's probably my strongest medium, and I practiced that a lot at home during the summer. Right here is my ski. Going skiing is my favorite sport, and it's very important to me. I spend hours during the summer training for it. And right here is my quote, and it says, "You have a choice between giving your work your best shot and risking unhappiness, or not giving your work your best shot and thereby guaranteeing unhappiness." And I think this is really important. It has to do with everything I do each day, because if I don't give my work my best shot, there's always something I feel like I could have done better. And if I do, sometimes I don't always get the result I want, but sometimes I do, and then I'm really happy. And then over here is my flag. It represents my nationality. And then down here is my design person. It's an abstract design that I made on my iPad of a skier named Bjorn Dialli. He's probably can be considered one of the best Nordic skiers of all time. He motivates me to train harder. Up here, I have my willow tree. I made it to look moody, to kind of represent family and all the different branches of it. And I made it so there's no flat spaces anywhere, so it can be put anywhere on my board and not look out of place, kind of like family. And then over here, I have my leopard, and I really like cats. They're probably my favorite animal. And I think they are independent and intelligent animal, and I think that represents me. I've balanced my board asymmetrically and unified it with graphite drawings on the inside of my skis and black backgrounds with colorful shapes on top and then the blues. And I learned that sometimes I can focus on individual pieces and then not focus on the whole thing, because in the beginning I focused on my self-portrait and my skier a lot, and that probably took me about 3 months, and then I realized I had to do all this other stuff. And so I learned how to work efficiently and focus on the bigger picture. Thank you.
Are there questions or comments for Adam?
What's the tree made out of?
It's made out of paper, and then I painted it, all the different roots.
Looks like there's a little tuft of yarn at the bottom. Is that, I'm just seeing things on the right hand side?
No.
You didn't talk about the three-dimensional object in front.
Oh, that's a rock that I found on top of Mount Washington.
Okay, it's a rock. Thanks.
That's his natural object.
Of course.
Adam, would you talk about what it's like when you use graphite to draw something as focused as that portrait and that leopard?
Well, I guess I really enjoy it because it looks really realistic, and I outline it with kind of abstract shapes, and then I slowly add in detail, and I use just my finger to smudge the graphite and make it look smooth and stuff.
Of all the ninth grade students, you and Alice have a facility with drawing with a pencil. in a really unusual way, and you each approach it from totally different places. And yours is always blended and delicate, and she uses marks very easily. And it's really wonderful watching you work on those. Well, I watched you work on the portrait more than the leopard. You did that mostly at home. But your facility with graphite is really remarkable. Any other comments or questions for Adam?
Just a comment. Because I'm standing back here, I can't see all the detail, but one of the things that I love about this distance is how your black background offsets all that color on the top of the shoe. And it's effective in so many ways, but it makes me think about you and how there are these aspects of you that are like that sort of depend on these contrasting sides. And like, for example, just that drawing of yours is remarkable. And yet, it's not something you wear on your sleeve. It's absolutely talented. So great work.
Thank you.
Anybody else?
I'm really impressed with how hard you work in the summer to pursue these passions. I just think that, you know, many people do this, and I think you can talk about that.
Thank you.
Adam? I just want to say I'm really glad you shared that quote, because I think that quote could be a motto for especially our ninth grade year, but in general for what we hope as a school people will try and do, and I think it's a really smart quote.
Anybody else? Thank you so much.